Hi everybody, I'm David Kidwell. I'm the Minister of Music at the Edwards Church in Northampton, Massachusetts. And every Tuesday evening for over a year, I've been playing hymns of comfort and hope. These are piano improvisations on familiar hymns, also known as hymnprovisations. And tonight, the special tools on Facebook Live magically reappeared. So my image is no longer reversed as it was last week, and so that's a good thing. So 2 days ago was Good Shepherd Sunday, and so today I'm doing some leftover shepherd and sheep hymns. And I'm going to start with an American tune from the collection Southern Harmony, and this is a tune that my choir did a virtual anthem for this past Sunday. This is called My Shepherd is the Living God.
Thank you.
was My Shepherd is the Living God, doing all shepherd hymns today for Good Shepherd Sunday, just passed. And the next one is The King of Love, My Shepherd Is. Thank you. That was "The King of Love, My Shepherd Is." If you're just joining me, my name is David Kidwell. I'm the Minister of Music at the Edwards Church in Northampton, Massachusetts, playing hymns of comfort and hope every Tuesday night. If you have any requests, please put them in the comments. Even if you're listening later in the week, I'll still see the comments, and I can include your request next Tuesday night. So I'm doing all shepherd hymns for Good Shepherd Sunday that just passed 2 days ago. And the next one is a setting of the 23rd Psalm, "The Lord's My Shepherd," and it's known as Brother James's Air. And I should have looked up Brother James before I started playing tonight, but I didn't. I assume maybe it says here. No, it doesn't say anything about Brother James. James Leith Macbeth Bain. He's probably Scottish, 1840 to 1925. So he wrote the music for this tune, to the words to the 23rd Psalm. Thank you. That was Brother James Ayer trying to sound like bagpipes a little bit there for Brother James. And finally, I'm going to finish up with probably the one you've been expecting. This is Savior Like a Shepherd Lead Us. Thanks for listening, everybody. Be safe, and I'll see you next week.